Tonight at the Lee Lockwood Library in Waco, David Van de Cordova will be hosting a lecture about his third great-grandfather, Jacob de Cordova, a Jewish Jamaican-born Spaniard. De Cordova is often referred to as the founder of Waco. Dan Van will recall his legacy and his exploration of Texas. The free event is a collaboration of the City of Waco and the Syntex Hispanic Chamber of Commerce in celebration of Hispanic Heritage Month.